What's up, you jealous losers? Got some more centipede action today. See what's going on. There we go. Let me finish setting this up now. One sock gang, hell yeah. What's up, Jack Daniel Wilkos? I'm gonna link this in the Discord here for everyone else. All right. Shit. Okay, we're good now. How we doing today? Just cooked me some dinner. I'm off tomorrow, so I can stay up late. I've had a few beers. I'm about to finish my third for the night. I'll probably grab me another one here soon. And we're gonna t continue the centipede here. And I should probably take one sock off because I do have two on right now. But I should take one off because you're not a pro at gaming if you're only if you're not only wearing one sock. That's just the way the world works, you know. That's just the reality of the situation and the situation of the reality at this juncture. Are you drinking a glass of Irish? Nice. Nice beast. So now we're in the lava world. We went from ice to lava. Oh shit, and the fucking flea killed me. You kicked a chick out of your house earlier for wearing two socks. Yeah, we don't fuck around here. I'd be putting bitches to death over wearing two socks. Yeah, so each level kind of introduces a new like concept. Or each world, I should say. So this world introduces these mushrooms that you shoot it and it projects outward in two different directions. I like the music in this world. almost at 50 lives now. Doing pretty good on the lives here. I might need him later on because the some of the later levels are pretty hard. Save that guy. But yeah, I was watching Michael's stream earlier, and he had this guy on the phone for like literally an hour. That's got to be some kind of record. Michael Does Life, the most Kino comfy channel in all of video. Michael's California song, yeah. I was listening to it because I was doing something at the time, so I couldn't really like rewind it. But I do remember hearing it. It was pretty funny. Hell yeah, brother, we appreciate you coming out, coming through really hard and really strong. Yeah, I didn't talk about this at all yet, but I mean, you've seen it, but, each stage has its own like description at the loading screen, and it gives you a hint on like some kind of characteristic about the level or what you should do. But I haven't been reading them out. We got a new kind of bug here. Get these items. Why do the mushrooms change color? Are you talking about like when they flash? The flashing ones drop power-ups if you destroy them. And these black ones are like poison mushrooms. So anytime a scorpion touches a mushroom, it changes it to a poison mushroom. And they can kill you if you touch them. Or if you got a shield, it can damage the shield. They change color in between rounds too, but I mean that doesn't really have much significance other than just an aesthetic, I guess. Damn, I'm out of shield now. Nice, got another shield. No, it's blocked off, so I can't get to it. Nice. And this is where we started. Now the lava's inundated it. I don't think I died once on that level. Smoking den. Oh shit. Could destroy some of these mushrooms because I'm actually going to be coming back here. And these people are supposed to work on the crystals. Make them light blue instead of a dark color. Damn it. Shit, I was trying to dodge his fucking bullets. Ended up dying. Okay, there's some people there. Okay, You can really rack up the lives in this game. Oh shit, I accidentally killed a person. Okay, well there was no way to avoid that. That was some bullshit. Some Weiss pudding, fried Weiss, much easily. Nice. Let me give me another beer. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Hell yeah, brother. We appreciate you. The reality of the situation. They're destroying the infrastructure. Fucking assholes. Yeah, so for this one, there's two different paths you can take. I don't know which path is the best. Jealous losers. I bet all my possessions, there's some jealous loser out there commenting why I have one sock on. Damn it. I was trying to let the people live so they could work on the crystals, but it's not really working out. Why is the arrow pointing that way when I can't go that way? That guy's stranded down there. I gotta wait for these guys to do their thing. The only view that's really beneficial is the overhead view. Just because with the other views, you can't really see behind you. What's up, Sensei Crease? Hello, ladies. Eat your heart out. Now that's so real. Get this one up. Hail beasts, hail Sensei Crease, hail Jack Daniel Wilkos. The true beast coming through really hard and really strong. We really do appreciate you. Here in the face of adversity. Got me a fresh cold beer. Let's see. There's different ways you can do this one too, from what I remember. Jack Daniel Wilkos, I see you, baby. Who said that? Okay, cool. Got a shield. You pretty much need a shield in these later levels. If you don't want to die constantly. They give you a lot of them though, which is nice. I'm drinking a cane break. It's from a local microbrewery. That one streamer you clipped a couple weeks ago, yeah. Nice. We're all shielded up. What's up, Carrot? You better only be wearing one sock. You know, if you're wearing two socks, I'm gonna have to kill you. We don't play no games around here. One sock gang. Gotta work tomorrow, sleeping with one leg in your pajamas, yeah. I hear you. I'm wearing pants right now, I just got one leg in the pants. I think I'm done with the level now. Probably farm these dragonflies. Oh, well. Let's continue. So we didn't even come close to protecting all the shit, but whatever. We're already at the boss level for this world. So the miners are trapped in these crates, and there's switches around that open them up so you can save them. Oh shit, he just came out of nowhere. Why do the fleet? What the f- Okay, I need to stop dying. For some reason, the fleas are not coming from the same direction as the centipedes. Oh no, never mind, they are. I'm just retarded. And the lava is also rising. So you gotta do everything before the lava gets to you. And get this guy. I think there's a one up over here. There was like two of them. Nice. Oh shit. That flea was coming in hot. Alright, so now the boss has appeared. So we need to get all the rockets and missiles that are available. Because this one's basically like a flying bee, flying insect type of creature. I forgot about these things that he drops. I'll try to save most of the people. Damn, I just lost all those rockets. Hopefully I can get them back. There's a boxer who only fought with one glove. Yeah, he learned from James. Oh shit. Well, that was Let me get these guys. Trying to get most of the people that I can get. And also get as many missiles and rockets as I can get. I actually shot him a couple times there. Oh shit, the lava's rising. Get my way for him to come over here. Fucking things. Depleting my shield. And he killed me. Son of a bitch. Okay, now I'm good on my shield. I just need to get to a good spot where I can shoot him. And also watch out for these things. Come on, rockets. What's up, smoke? Hello, ladies. Eat your heart out. Now that's so real. Damn it. Kind of having trouble with this one. Need some shields. Why is it only dropping shields now? What the fuck? Can I get some missiles? These look like some missiles here. Got him. Nice. Now let's get the fuck out of here. This shit's trippy as fuck. So this is probably the most interesting world. I don't even really know how you describe this one. But it's called Enigma. Oh, shit. Think you have to destroy these things? If I was still taking shrooms, my sim to another dimension, yeah. Yeah, that was some trippy ass shit. This game has some weird cutscenes. Fucking butterfly. Fuck. Yeah, this level's some pretty good music, too. Oh yeah, this level is not in the PS1 version. This is only in the PS1 and the... I mean, it's only in the PC and the Dreamcast version. I was always confused why they left this one out of the PS1 version. Thank you. It's a pretty cool level too. I don't know why I did that right there. What the fuck? Centipedes are doing some weird shit right there. Dying a lot more frequently than I was in the last world. There's a bunch of spiders everywhere now. Yeah, the difficulty definitely is ramping up. That I know that I can tell you. At this juncture, the reality of the situation. The reality of the situation continues to unfold. That I know that I can tell you. Oh shit, I just killed myself. Fucking spider killed me. Bastard. Okay. You're done. That's it. Motherfucker. I can't stop fucking dying. You're done. It's as simple as that. Damn it. Yeah, this world has some weird jumping mushrooms. And they take a lot of hits to kill. Fuck. Rack up some points here. The scorpions are 1,000 points each, which is a lot compared to the other enemies. The spiders vary depending on your distance from them. If you're far away, you get 300. If you're like medium range, it's 600. And if you're close range, you get 900 points for killing the spiders. Now we got this like Pong. I don't know why there's Pong right here, but it's happening. Oh shit, that spider almost landed on me. Okay. You gonna let me go? That's a bullshit. How am I supposed to avoid that? Stuck. What? Dude, fuck off. Why? Fucking spiders are dickheads in this part. Stuck again. Oh my God. What the fuck? I'm just holding the shoot button in case one like jumps out in front of me. Dude, this is bullshit. There's no way to fucking avoid him. Thank God. A shield would have been nice right there. Yeah, whatever. I don't even care. Trapped. I think on that level's over. Show me the karma. Wait, read the hint right here. By now you've become acquainted with that unique breed of nasty known as the Slayophorus. A variety of toadstool best avoided. And you thought it was safe to venture into the mushroom patch. The fuck does that even mean? I mean, I know what it's talking about, but... the unique breed of nasty. Known as the Slayophorus. A variety of toadstool best avoided. A unique breed of nasty. The realm of Enigma was explored by the druids so that they would have a quiet place to concentrate on discovering a way to end the conflict centipedes. So the centipedes are invading this sacred world, and now we have to defend it. U-bomb. Unique breed of nasty. And you thought it was safe to venture into the mushroom patch? I don't rage at games like James, guys. I don't rage like James. Oppressor taught me how to be a man in FPS games. Michael Presidor, man. Fucker. Just shield. Guess I gotta get on that platform to get it. Let's see. There we go. Why? You know what? Fuck this. Coming from three sides. This is some shit. Go figure. Yeah, so there's a trick to this level. It took me a while to figure that out as a kid. But you basically gotta follow the arrows on this snake. It goes in a figure eight. Hence the name of the level. Yeah, so it lets you choose which way you can go, but going this way would be incorrect. You gotta go this way. Gotta follow the arrows on the snake. The areas kind of look like, where they resemble like the other worlds in this. Like, this is the first world, or Weedom. You can tell by the grass and the figure on the floor. And then here's the ice world, Frostonia. Trying to destroy that thing. And then here's Infernium, the lava world. I don't raids like James. My high intelligence drive allows me to not rage like James much easily. Wish I had a shield right now. Damn it. Might stream some more Bloodborne. That'd be cool. I'll watch you. I'm off tomorrow, so I might be able to watch you. What's up here? Some rockets. Damn it. I want to be a ranking member on the United States Intelligence Committee of Intelligence. Yeah, when I first played this as a kid, like, I didn't know where I was supposed to go. And, the level just keep going. Like, it wouldn't end. It doesn't end if you don't do it correctly. So, it would just go on forever. I was like, the fuck am I... Why isn't it ending? And then I realized you gotta follow the pattern on the snake. Okay, whatever. Fucking dickhead. Yeah, it can. Sure can. The slope's on you. It's just a very sloped level. This one's fucking annoying. Because you need to be at the same elevation as the centipedes to kill them. To shoot them. There is one type of shooter, though, where it follows the terrain. But, like, your normal shooter is, it just goes horizontal. Oh, here's that shooter. So this one can follow the terrain, so you don't have to worry about the slopes. Chessboard for 40 chess, yeah. It's a checkerboard. Oh shit, I definitely touched that centipede. I don't know why I didn't die. Damn it. You're not familiar with 4D chess. I'm the pro at 4D chess. Motherfucker. I'm the pro at gaming. You will never reach to my level. My high intelligence drive will always beat your low intelligence. Get this one up. Oh yeah, I gotta go that way. Forty checkers. Fucker. Damn it. Yeah, this part's annoying. Damn, I'm trying to destroy this thing. There we go. Damn it. Wait, what's over here? Oh, I touched the poison mushroom. Damn it. Damn it. Three viewers, hell yeah. Hell yeah, brother, we appreciate you. The reality of the situation as it continues to unfold here at this juncture of all junctures. We out here. Fucking die. There we go. Destroy some of these mushrooms. Three beasts, hell yeah. Sensei Crease in the house. Okay, level's done. Cool. And we got all the things. Nice. Alright, now we're at the boss level. Logarithmic. Which is a play on words on logarithms, I guess. The mathematical function. Creature you will battle here gains strength from mystical disruptions. If you manage to destroy the disruptions in the area, the insect will grow weaker, making it all the easier for you to defeat. So the boss here is basically like an arachnid, a giant spider. It's like a tarantula. And there's things you can destroy, as the hint suggested, that make it easier. This is how you destroy them. You gotta flip a switch down here. So I guess I'll do all these. Yeah, don't tell Oppress about the giant spider. He'll shit himself. I guess the thing isn't there yet. Look at all those centipedes. Shit. I don't remember when the things appear. For you to destroy. We out here though. That I know that I can tell you. Did one of them appear yet? Oh yeah, the red one. Okay, so that's how you know that hand appears. So I'm gonna kill like... I'm gonna leave one of them left, or two of them left. Flip that switch, now we gotta go around. Watch out for the spiders. Oh yeah, show the boss numeracy. Like Cobra Kai. You were hanging out with Trump and you went for a ride on a motorcycle? That sounds pretty beastly. Alright, that one's destroyed. So that's one out of three. I think there's three of them. Fucking mushroom killed me, bastard. The spiders actually destroy the mushrooms, which is kind of helping me out right here. Oh, now there's fleas coming, which are gonna create more mushrooms. Oh, there was a power up there, but the spider stole it. Let's see. Damn it, fucking flea. Got back to the Trump Tower and rode the building on Segways. That's hilarious. Vice President Wilkos in 2024. Hell yeah. Okay, let me do this now. Hopefully the boulder doesn't come fuck me up while I'm doing this. Alright, we're good. We're Gucci. Nice. Booyah! Fucking spiders. There's some shields. Nice. I'll take that. Oh yeah, you got my vote. Well, we'll start the TBN party in America. The Beast Party. Thank you. All right, let me get this thing now. The first $1 billion blockbuster. Yeah, ex-chef. We'll have the whole ex-chef series filmed by then. Oh, there's the boss monster. A giant fucking spider. This thing creeped me out as a kid. Is there any shields I can... Okay, here's some shields. Cool. Got him. Now we can go in this house. Let's see, is there anything else we can grab? Nah, that's it. Man of the Year. The reality of the situation in a world. Alright, so we're at the last world now. This is the this is considered the home of the centipedes. All right, later, Sensei Crease. Have a good night, bro. Hell yeah, brother. Oh shit. Damn it. So I might die a lot in these levels. Cause they can get pretty hard. I And that guy just flew right into me. Fuck. Keeps flying into me. Dying a lot already. Dude, can you fucking... What the hell? Dude, this is just bullshit. I keep fucking dying. And you can't even avoid this shit. Dude, really? Oh my god. Fucking spider, where'd you even come from, motherfucker? Oh my god, I fucking had it, and I fucking jumped too early. Motherfucker. Get the fuck up. Finally. Yeah, this level's bullshit at some points. Fucking fleas. Oh, that was just my fault. I'm dying so many times on this one level. You know what? I'm just gonna restart. Damn it, I was trying to keep my shields for this. I don't know what happened there. Dude, this is fucked up. Get on the platform, you fucking idiot. Okay, well, I guess that's better than I was at before. Trying to save as many of these people as I can so I can get some one-ups. Yeah, it is a quite a difficulty spike. Bastard. This world also introduces the Beatles. I take 3 hits to kill. I guess they're good for points, though. They give you a lot of points. It's way darker looking, yeah. Well, this is like the final level. It's like the homeworld of the insects. So it's supposed to be like dark and evil looking. It brings back a lot of things from the previous worlds, too. Like some of the insects. Like that. Like this thing that was in the ice world. Try to save these guys. I don't know where the switch for this one is. Oh, maybe it's right here. Yeah. I like the music in this world too. Oh shit. I fell off. Damn it. Thank you. Let's see what's over here. Yo, what's up, Lee? So, it's been a minute since I've been looking at the chat. Yeah, you made it. So, you still at work right now? Man, I keep fucking dying now. Yeah, Wick, Leet's the one who showed me Evangelion. Or Sun Fox. Oh, you just got off. Nice. Noice. Got 12 out of 15 people, that's not bad. Noice! Curiosity caught the Wii. So this level I was stuck at for a while as a kid. This one was pretty hard for me. This first area they throw you in is pretty small, like area wise. So you don't have a lot of area to like move around. And the fucking mushroom killed me. You can't call it Evangelion. I've heard most people call it Evangelion or Evangelion, but I still say Evangelion. God damn, these fucking things are here now. Yeah, Lee, we still need to see the rebuilds. It makes homies even closer. It does. Son of a bitch. Trying to get through this without encountering a bunch of enemies. And get this. Damn it. frame rates are really choppy. Yeah, I've heard the rebuilds are make it even more complicated in some aspects. The frame rates are really choppy here. I don't think it's like my computer or the emulator. I think it's just the game. There's so much shit going on. Are you serious? Yeah, it's hard to explain. Dude, I keep dying with one fucking fucker left. Oh shit, spawning behind me now. Oh, they're spawning on both sides. Yeah, we need to get Shogun to watch Evangelion with us too. After we finish Berserk. Oh, well, he died. Yeah, I wonder how Shogun will take it. We haven't even finished Berserk yet. I feel like if you watch Berserk, you can handle Berserk, you have a good feel for Evangelion. Even though, like, they are different in a lot of ways, but they are similar, too. And we were comparing them a lot when we were watching Evangelion. Holy shit. dude. Oh my god. There was one left. God damn it. It doesn't seem like your nightmares are subsiding. I don't know if I could recommend watching Evangelion until your nightmares subside. I'm serious. You do feel a little better now? That's good. I guess the last nightmare you had was a few days ago with the spiders. Shit. Yeah, you gotta. This part's tricky. Damn it. Yeah, I think it would definitely add to the nightmares. Oh my god. Keep fucking dying right here. Alright, finally got past that shit. Spiders is the last one, yeah. Trying to get these guys. Oh, damn it. Well, they're dead now. Thank you. But yeah, I think if you're having nightmares like right now, then watching Eva would definitely give you more nightmares, like added on to it. Especially like towards the end of the show. The guy was stuck. Oh my God, are you serious? That was gay. Yeah, you die a lot in these later levels, which is why it's nice to have 53 lives. I think this level's over now. So we're almost done. We just got two levels left. This was the level I couldn't get past as a kid. I only passed this level later on when I played the PS1 version. This is the second to last level. Frame rates are really choppy. Oh shit. Yeah, now they start coming from multiple directions. And at the very end, they're gonna come from all four sides. That's what fucked me up as a kid. I couldn't deal with that. Oh shit. I wasn't even looking, I was reading the chat. Thought there was a power up over there. Maybe I lost it. Damn it. That was close. So I'm not reading the chat, I'm trying to focus here. Got my game face on. God damn it. Son of a bitch. Oh, now they're coming from all sides. Oh, yeah. Nice. Nice! All right, last level. We here. It's the final boss. This map is just one arena. The final boss is the Queen Centipede. Dude, that's the worst. When there's fucking one left and you fucking die. Alright, I got some shields now. Dude, fucking flying fuckers. This gotta be the last round before the boss shows up. Solve it, don't fuck around. Dude, you can fuck off. You're pissing me off now. Fucking flying bitch. That was my own fault. I couldn't, no way to even avoid that shit. Okay, here we go. This is the final boss, the Queen Centipede. Are there any shields or anything to pick up? Damn it. You gotta do this whole thing without dying, by the way. Okay, the fucking mushroom is gone, but it killed and still killed me somehow. That's cool. God. That was some shit right there. I got my game face on. Oh shit. Nice. Fucking. That's such a bullshit. Get the shield. It's absolutely necessary, and I fucking lost it immediately. Great. And I killed myself by shooting the fucking red mushroom. Alright, I'm doing pretty good so far. I got plenty of shield now. I don't really need those missiles. Shooters are working pretty nice. Oh shit. That was risky. I think this is it. Oh yeah, we got him.
All he used was courage. He used his determination. He used his seatbelt. The battle was fierce, but Wally just made it happen. He emerged victorious. The legend had fallen. The world was once again a safe place. As Wally was riding off into the sunset, he had a vision.
Booyah!
Five heroes of the past.
Pro gaming. Job
well done. Now, it was time to go home. All of Weedham showed their appreciation to Wally. He was no longer just a bean counter. He was a full-fledged hero. Well, that's what happened every 100 years. But you should see what happens every 1,000 years.
What happens every 1,000 years is millipede. Why does the protagonist remind you of Thanos in these cutscenes? I don't know. You'd have to tell me that. Pro at life at a man's level. Oh yeah. So that's it for the adventure mode. Guess I can play some classic mode before I end this. This is just the original arcade Centipede. Yeah, bullied. Oh, fuck. Yeah, so this is the arcade version. It's got the four basic enemy types. Galaga, yeah. I'll try again because I was kind of weak. It's hard to shoot the fast-moving ones. Oh shit. Damn, I got lucky there. Shit. I got the best booyah, thank you. I try to imitate Slob as best I can. Holy shit. Are they gonna start coming down now? Yep. Don't get jealous, old Presador. I bet Surreal couldn't beat me at Centipede. Oh shit. On my last life. That's it. Great score. Enter your initials. T B N, the Beast Nation. Let's see if Surreal James can beat that. 20,766. Let's see if he's a pro at gaming. And that's everything there is to show here on this game. Fuck yeah! TBN Beast! Hell yeah. Damn, I've been streaming for 2.5 hours now. Kind of tired now. I guess I'll wrap this up. Thanks for stopping by, everyone. Jack Daniel Wilkos and Leet. Appreciate y'all watching. Thank you for tuning in to the most Kino Comfy live show in all of video. We really do appreciate you. Coming through really hard and really strong here in the face of adversity. That's the reality of the situation and the situation of the reality. All right, beasts. I'll catch you later. Y'all have a good night. But the stream's gay. I'm ending it.